sitting
on. You're not looking the right way.
Now I look like a real
student. Well, it's 8, but it is 18, right? 17?
No, I mean,
it's 18.
Discussion yesterday. Didn't you on top of the mountain?
Yes. I can never remember though.
Yeah, really
definitely.
Okay.
And the socks need to be higher.
Yeah, higher than
we're legal.
And in best case,
day 18. So we got going about 7:30. Talking to the camera. So we got going about 7:30. It's almost 8:30. What's the name of the place that?
Riva de Sella.
Riva de Sella. That's where we're going. It's about 25 kilometers or roughly 14, 15 miles. We're off to see the wizard.
Crossing the Ria before reaching the picturesque Iglesia de Nuestra, that's the one on the lake up there. Turn left onto a footpath. A pleasant walk leads to the ruined Monasterio de San Antolin. I bet that's what this is.
So we're back to the ocean. Again. Look at these dogs. Look at that. They don't have barbecue or burgers, but just the sign makes me happy.
So.
Mission accomplished.
You know, if it's...
Gracias. It's about 2:30. That's what I've been walking next to most of the day. The weather is perfect. I don't know what the temperature is, but it's a little bit hot, but not bad. But it's partly cloudy. I haven't seen a car in forever, and here it comes. This video. Partly cloudy, but a real nice cool breeze. I think we should get there, and I don't know what to tell you. It's 2:30, 30 minutes to an hour, I would assume. We'll see. This is it. We're in town. See some people we know.
Yes.
Yeah. How was your day?
Cool.
This is our place. The albergue is full, so we're gonna go a little extra on this. Okay, so really this is very nice. We're headed to find dinner. Some far off place that no one knows where it's at. Dinner, here we come.
They want a 99.9% of people.
It's 10:30, I should be asleep already. I still gotta edit this video. We're out too late. We're sleeping late.